Mother confronts a daycare worker where her two-year-old daughter was allegedly R-worded.
She was right in here. She's a f***ing two-year-old and she got here. Okay? On your f***ing watch, a two-year-old got here.
Alexandra Dela Cruz took her daughter Ari to Little Kings and Queens Daycare in El Paso, Texas, and when she came back, she had blood in her diaper. Dela Cruz immediately took her baby girl to the hospital where they confirmed it was from an SA. Dela Cruz immediately informed police, but the daycare is still operating. There were protests outside after